December 2019, the world was shocked by the COVID-19. In January 2020, the spread began from China to other countries. Until March, the virus was fast increased.
Orang yang telah terkena virus corona ini berhubungan dengan dua orang, bahwa ibu ini dan putrinya positif corona.
My friend and I have ordered food staples recommended by the government and ready to be packed into yellow plastic equally. Each yellow plastic contains 3 kilograms of white rice, 1 liter of cooking oil, 1 bottle of sweet soy sauce, 3 cans of sardines, 5 packs of fried indomie, 1 pack of Nutrisari juice, and 2 masks. I saw many people who distribute food to people who really need it in this pandemic. From there, my heart began to move to help people. Then I invited my friends to create an organization and help people who were in distress during COVID-19. Early on, we planned and started asking for donations through social media like Instagram, Line, Facebook, and WhatsApp. From donations, we used to buy basic goods in accordance with the ability of the funds we received. After the funds have been collected, we call one of our friends. He is a supplier from one of the supermarkets in Bandung to order staples that we already listed the basics of food and send it to my house. My friend agreed to create an organization to help people and work with the local police and local government to get permission to go outside. After that, we all created this organization called Care for Them. We together put the plastics on my car, around 55 plastics, and are ready to share. We started the execution, which was to distribute 55 food items first for the first phase. We toured the city of Bandung, starting from the north, south to the middle of the city. There were a lot of people on the side of the road who lacked economically, such as garbage collectors, scavengers, carpenters, and others. Finally, 55 plastics can be finished in more than 1 hour. After finishing distributing the first phase, my friends and I returned to the meeting point and put the rest of the food into a different car, and the distribution would be carried out the next day. In the second phase, two friends and I carry out a continued distribution of the remaining 25 basic food items to be distributed to people. That time, my friend was driving a car and I was a videographer, while the other's friend helped me with the distribution of groceries. Many people are happy because they feel that in the world there are still many people who are kind, helpful, always pay attention to people's weak economic status, and this is a form of kindness, generosity, and also worthy of respect. In this phase, my friend and I interview only one person with a distance of approximately 1 meter because they follow the health protocol and the PSBB, large-scale social restrictions protocol in Indonesia.
Susah atau gimana ya?
Makin
susah ya?
Lumayan. Karena Pak Ade sendiri ya, yang gak di sini, Pak Ade udah 25 tahun. Alhamdulillah, biasa sebelum corona, warga yang ngasih buat rokok, kalau malam juga, atau kalau sore-sore ada gorengan-gorengan. Kalau sekarang?
Lebih jarang ya, Pak ya?
Iya. Pak Ade kan dulu di Endago, sekarang di
Jalan Oh, dulu di Blok Dago ya?
Iya, dulu di Endago, sekarang di Jalan Tengah. Di Blok K 2 tahun sama Pak Adi.
Ini nggak apa-apa ya Pak ya, sambil
soalnya kita juga oh siap, nggak apa-apa, nggak apa-apa.
Soalnya juga kita ngumpulin donasi juga biar sembako lebih banyak.
Iya,
memang sekarang, memang menurun total. Kerasa sama Pak Adi.
We didn't stop distributing. We still continue to contribute to helping people who need to distribute food evenly in Bandung.
Gue tertarik masuk ke grup Care for Dom ini karena gue mau menolong orang-orang yang membutuhkan pertolongan kita. Karena di sini kita semua sama manusia, saling memahami, saling bantu.
Ya gara-gara emang lagi pandemi gini kan semua orang jadi susah buat bikin bisnis, buat ngejalanin bisnis juga, sama buat kalau misalnya kita kan lebih fokus ke pejuang jalanan. Jadi kita tuh pengen ngebantu yang kerjanya tuh emang di luar gitu, nggak bisa yang stay at home kayak Gojek lah, kayak misalnya pemulung atau apa segala macem. Kita pengen bantu aja supaya mereka emang bisa dapet makanan pokok lah gitu ke mereka, supaya mereka juga bisa makan.
Karena bagi saya itu organisasi Care for Dom itu adalah sebuah organisasi yang pekerjaan yang sangat mulia, karena kita itu membantu orang-orang yang memerlukan dan atau membutuhkan pada saat pandemi ini, contohnya seperti bahan-bahan sembako gitu ya. Karena pada saat pandemi ini orang-orang banyak banget yang kehilangan pekerjaan. Organisasi Care for Dom ini saya sangat tertarik ya, karena pekerjaan yang sangat mulia dan ini dapat membuahkan hasil dan membuahkan gembira lah pada orang-orang semuanya.
Semoga kita semua sadar diri, semoga kita bisa membantu mereka dengan cara donasi. Ya kalau ada duit lebih bisa donasi juga ke kita.
Harapannya sih kalau buat kita ya semoga orang-orang yang udah kita bantu ini bisa rezekinya lancar, bisa kerjanya juga tambah lancar gitu.
Semoga kita dapat mendonasikan semua sembako-sembako dan kedepannya dapat membagikan secara merata ke seluruh kota Bandung.